Stormwolves. But one of those who shall remain upon this land. I enter here upon a matter of such great importance for us, Stormwolves and the Wolves. I do so with reverence. I do so with respect. And I ask that we cleanse this circle, that we may look towards our future as Stormwolves. I call upon thee, sir. I call upon the power of air and ask that we clear and cleanse this circle. I call upon fire. I call upon and ask that we cleanse this circle. I call upon the power of stone, the land. I call upon Jera to cleanse the circle. And I call upon the coldest of all, where water turns to stone. I call upon ice. I call upon ice to cleanse this circle, great circle. I ask that you be cleansed. Bring in our people.
Of sorrow, a place where we test for ourselves in blood. In Owl's name, I call Owl's ring on this place.
They have died with blades in their hands. They have died knowing that their last place will be in Valhalla. I've said this several times tonight. Every time a Norsegan dies, I feel a pull in my heart. It feels, I can't describe it, it feels like the very soul is ripped out of me every single time. The essence of all these that are tied to the land pulls on me. I can't wait to drink with you, my friends. I can't wait to drink with you in Valhalla. And I ask that you enjoy yourselves while you're there.
Go.
Such a happy place in Valhalla, forever in our own paradise, perhaps my unusual brand of levity might not be too inappropriate. And you've got the bus beat me to it again. The race is never easy. We do our best. You've fought bravely by my side, you've given your blood for Norska, and you are true Northmen. You all are. And you will be sword. Sword.
Today I have lost many men. My brothers have fallen alongside me. But it is a joyous day. A happy day. They are in Valhalla. What more could any man ask? We are leaving these lands. It is the will of our gods. We do as they command. Before I leave, I have some gifts. Shields of my men will protect them no more. These three I leave to my brothers in the wolves. They may continue to fight, but their line may remain unbroken. They crush their enemies before them. These three I leave to the knights of the north. Some of the most honorable men I have known. It pains me they were not born Norsemen. Khazar! I see you out there. Now we are leaving. You are the word of Odin, my friend. You must be our eyes for the wolves. Make sure the gods watch over them. Without them, they are lost. Open the way to my men! Open the gates to the Bifrost Bridge, that they may seek Valhalla and the warmth and comfort of its halls! Praise be to Valhalla!
Valhalla be praised!
Blessings be upon the fallen, for they have gone to Valhalla.
times, oh my friend. Many times have you guided my hand in battle. I call upon you to open the way to the Isle of Myst, so I may return home. For that is the will of the gods.
Dwell on the islands till we meet.